What was your first ever job? I used to deliver medicine on my bike to old people in retirement villages from the local pharmacy. What was the key thing you learned from that job? Be on time. What made you decide to go from employee to your own boss? I kind of had to decide because when I got made redundant, I had to decide what I wanted to do. And so it seemed like the right time to kind of start my own business. And I was just lucky in that I had a network of people that I knew I could lean on that might have needed work. And I just used that to try and build my own business. What is the one piece of advice that you would give an aspiring business owner? Just pick something that you really like doing and try it out before you start a business on it. What is the most important lesson you have learned from being a business owner? Time management, like being organized and having a plan because nothing goes to plan. Did you ever consider giving up, throwing in the towel? Yeah, I have. Like, it happens from time to time. You just kind of wonder whether you're on the right track. But think about it logically, because often you'll have that thought at a time when you're not really thinking straight.